It's your friendly neighborhood Katana Special back in business. And we're here to play a game called Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. I forgot what part we're on, but let's continue. Yo! Go to. You gotta go help Freddy. We in? Let's go. Turn.
I found him earlier and locked him up in the hotel.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
Oh, it's Vanessa?
Yeah. Turns out there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His bad watch has repeated in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa.
She knows.
Bad watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If your purpose is your scrap, money will run the show doesn't purpose something stop your keeping on your
scrap? Hang on, Gregory. Well, give me in there, but we don't see him scrap.
Vanessa! Do not leave me like this! Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me out.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
There we go.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I'm still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.
What is this? Oh my God. What happened if we mess up?
Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show.
Let me out.
You may now exit the protective cylinder.
Okay.
So much tech stuff in here.
You don't have to ask me twice.
Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights and current sensors to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster with a phas cam could work.
Where do I get one?
You can win a phaser blaster in phaser blast. Phas cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Oh, we got a safe point up here.
Freddy, check out these pictures.
I didn't know.
Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? I would.
Oh, they've done all night is trying to hurt me. They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They're not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are.
Oh, really? You just hurt me. Headless Freddy. What the hell? Let's go. What about this? Oh, that's cool. Party pass. This way. What the heck? What is this way? Monty name shirt? I don't want that. The heck is this place? I guess let's save. This is just right around the corner. That was close. She see me. She just didn't get through or something. I have no idea. We gotta go. I gotta go to the vents again. I think it's Roxy's. Okay, that's definitely Monty's. Come on. I thought I was okay, so I was just supposed to keep going. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Wait, I found the boarding pass.
Well done.
E20.
Crap, it's that horrible moon thing again.
Quick, find the recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map. Gregory, that party pass is fairly special. It can let you into Phasoblast or Montikoff.
Okay, that moon dude is actually pretty scary. No alligator roaming this part. No Roxy trying to get me, kill me, jump scare me. Why, thank you. Ooh. Alrighty. Use a party pass, zero party pass on me. This one. Alright. Hey, cassette. Why is it so dark? About scary. Why, thank you.
The security office is nearby. You might want to look around the office and see if there is a way to stop Monty from hunting you.
Just. Heck. Well, I think all them scary noises I heard. Got it? Security bag? Oh no!
You've got a laser size ticket. Now you can enter laser size.
Okay, okay. Don't tell me it's gonna be a huge alligator on the other side. Really? Better not be no snitch. Bro, I was. SG. I'm dead. We're dead. Oh, we made it. I'm gonna do that again. All right. There we go.
I must warn you, when you enter an area where you do not have a locator map signal, I will be unable to reach your location. You can update your mini-map at a security office. Be safe.
That guy tripping. Is it any saving?
So, there is a vent in this maze that leads to the Monte Golf catwalks. I believe there is a control panel for the maze around here somewhere.
Don't tell me, is it any bots in here? Don't tell me. Because we're screwed. Are they sure it's a vent in here?
Change the maze. I wonder what the right combination is.
According to that message, one of the staff bots.
I really just got jump scared. Are they coming to kill me? Let's go. Superstar daycare. Daycare leader? Looks like it's me. Let's see how this works. Let's go. But I am lagging terribly. Are we dealing with these guys? They is everywhere. Of course they activate when you get the present. It should have been activated. Oh, Impossible. Okay, I just gotta go exactly back where I came from. Let's go. I never want to experience something like that again. Like and subscribe. See you in the next video.